For the love of God! God! Help! Come quickly!
A murder! A murder most foul! What heresy is this?
I found him lying here, dead. I called the guards.
Ah. Is this our first suspect? Make sure no one touches the body. It must be examined for signs of devilry. As for this man, make sure he doesn't leave the cathedral. We will question him later.
But...
Hold your tongue, Franciscan, or it might bring my wrath upon thee. Who is to say that you did not commit this murder? If you trust in the Almighty, and you are indeed innocent, then you will have nothing to fear.
Are you here to pass sentence on me?
No. I'm here to free you. You are in incredible danger. This cathedral used to be a place of peace. Now many strange things happen here. I don't want you to end up like the others.
What do you mean?
The body you found was Brother Andrew, and he was killed to protect a secret. We can't talk about it here. Find me in the bell tower later, and I shall aid thee further.
Why are you releasing me?
I don't want to see another innocent die like your Franciscan brethren. I have seen Brother Andrew make numerous entries into his journal. This may contain the answers to the cathedral's dark secrets.
What can I do?
If I were you, I'd run.
They will surely hunt me if I run. This has to stop.
Then be it on your own head, Luther. Find Brother Andrew's journals if you can. He spent time in the old tower investigating. I believe I can find the key to the old tower in one of my stores. Later, come find me in the bell tower, and I will give it to you. Be swift. We can't evade them forever. Ah, Brother Luther, not a moment too soon. As you have noticed, dread things inhabit this place. Shambling corpses, and worse.
There is darkness at work here, in the midst of the Inquisition.
I suspect it is worse than that, but I have no proof. Brother Andrew knew this also, and paid the price for it.
Why are you telling me this?
Perhaps you can finish off what Andrew started. Take this key. It unlocks the old tower. It has been sealed off since the Inquisition arrived.
I intend to uncover the truth behind this.
If you manage to uncover the source of darkness, return here, and I will do everything I can to help. Till then, brother, may your faith protect you.